This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop, with today in rock and roll history. On this day, January 1st, 1962, the romantic comedy If a Man Answers, starring real-life husband and wife Bobby Darin and Sandra Dee, debuts in U.S. theaters. Darin writes and performs the hit title theme. For more rock and roll history, like, share, follow, comment, and subscribe.